A very cold morning. We're starting in the 20s, and even though it will be a sunny Valentine's Day, it'll stay on the cool side, 40s until early afternoon. We are going to top out with highs in the mid 50s and lots of sunshine for your Monday afternoon. Tonight will be cold as well. We will start a gradual warm up, and it's going to stay dry. The only day where we see rain this week will be Thursday. We could get some strong storms on Thursday night. The weekend is looking really nice as well.